Hello, my name's Christina Shaw and I run the Dive Against Debris for Big Blue Vanuatu. It's really important to get the numbers and to understand what rubbish is actually creating a problem in our marine environment. Everybody knows that there's a problem with rubbish, but to actually document what it is and how much it is allows people to actually see how big a problem it is and then want to do something about it. We do our dive sites along here, along the seafront, and the most common thing we find are items related to food and drink. So drinks cans, drinks bottles, plastic food wrappers, and things like that. Well, right now, just this week, the Vanuatu government has announced a ban on non-biodegradable plastic bags and polystyrene takeaway containers. So our debris data from the marine environment, as well as VES, the Vanuatu Environmental Science Society's data from onshore, has influenced what things are being banned and being used to demonstrate that there is a problem and something needs to be done. So we're really pleased, and we hopefully will see a difference in the debris we collect in the next Dive Against Debris.